whenever I go away with my friends, we always come back and feel like our skin looks so much better. Why is that?
I hear that from a lot of people, but there are people who have the contrary experience as well. There are certain rays in sunlight that can improve the skin in certain individuals. And okay. In fact, there are machines created with certain wavelengths that people use to make their acne better. But there are a group of people where their acne gets worse. So it's actually a personal thing.
Oh, and I never realised. So it's one of two halves, really.
Yes, exactly. And I find that some people say, well, I don't use a sunblock because I get acne when I go away and I don't want to make it worse, or I get acne and therefore I won't use a sunblock when I'm away, and right. I find that sun helps. So you actually have to educate these people that if it's the sunblock causing the acne, if it's getting worse, then use a lighter sunblock, but still a high factor.
There's some really great ones out there as well that right. feel really weightless on the skin. You can't even really tell
and
that you're wearing
tinted.
It. Yeah, exactly.
And they don't look ridiculous.
I've heard that for some people, we go away, we come back, our skin looks great, and then all of a sudden it sort of purges after we've returned. Why is that?
I think there's a number of factors involved with this. Number one, you're away, you're in a different environment, you might be in and out of a swimming pool, out in and out of the sea, you're more relaxed.
Yeah.
There's sunlight, as you comment, and the environment is completely different. They then come back to city life, come back to their usual creams that they might not have taken away with them, their usual routine that they had before. They go back to the gym and maybe work out and don't remove all the oils. And people don't really wear gels and oils when they're away. And in fact, even ladies wear less makeup during the day often on holiday.
Yeah, I do.
And you find that your skin just has almost like a breath of fresh air in some individuals.
Yeah, definitely. For those with oily skin, is there any type of formula of sun protection that you'd recommend, things to look out for, that kind of thing?
Yes, I'd still go for a high factor. But if you have oily prone, acne prone or spot prone skin, then you'd go for a lighter type of sunblock onto the skin that wasn't going to block your pores. Whereas on your body, you want to spread big, large areas. You could go for an oilier, greasier one that spreads more easily, but you've still got the protection. And even if you feel that the sun helps your spots when you're out there, you would still benefit from having a sunblock, because especially if you've already developed darker marks from previous spots, you don't want them to get darker.
Mm.
So I'd just be interested in how you manage and what you use.
I tend to use an SPF on my face most days, kind of maybe a 20 just every day, and then whenever I go to a hot country, I go for a really high SPF. I've got very pale skin and I find that I get damaged quite easily, so always put on lots. And I use something quite light so it doesn't feel too heavy on my skin, I can't really feel like it's there. And then for my body, I just slather it all in, nice high factor all over. And I really enjoy the sprays as well, because I just find them so easy to apply.
Do you find that the sprays actually do give you the same coverage as rubbing it cream in?
I tend to spray them really close to my skin, so there's not too much dispersion going on. So really close to my skin and reapplying, obviously, every time I get in and out of the pool and all that kind of stuff.
That's very good.
So many good tips there. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.